One of the examples we have of a great use of the tool is we had a member who was on vacation and they were in an RV and it broke down. And so it was $750 for the thing to be towed. Now imagine you're broken down, you're on the road with your kids, and now I gotta pay $750.
This customer, once hearing that bad news, called an exclusive agent and said, hey, I'm on vacation, I don't know what to do, but our only form of transportation and everything we have is here in this motorhome and it doesn't work anymore. We're stuck, we need some help.
They went in, posted it out on Yammer and said, hey, here's the scenario, isn't there something we can do? The amazing thing for me was by that one post, seeing claim reps, product people, and other marketing and other leaders start to weigh in and give ideas and perspective. And just by, you know, luck, they kind of had this other policy, got that information back to the agent. This happened in a matter of, you know, hours versus imagine in the old way of, hey, I send in an email or I called the service center and they asked the supervisor who called somebody else and they sent an email and that person's on vacation. You know, you get this whole, it would take days.
Yammer was that foundation that really brought together all the right pieces to help solve this problem in real time to get a customer what they needed so they weren't stuck, you know, somewhere they didn't want to be stuck.
We can be innovative quicker, we can find answers faster, and we can solution things in a different way that we never had the power of doing before.